Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to do freehand painting to give your plain kurti a designer look. You can also do this painting on your plain tops, cushions or bags, and I will show you many more creative designs in my upcoming videos. So please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. Now firstly, I have marked the areas within which I want to paint, and it is always recommended to mark the areas first, especially if you are doing freehand painting. Now before start to paint, place a cardboard under the fabric. I have taken black fabric color in this bowl and I am using brush size 1 to paint. I am painting leaves design, so firstly I am just painting the branches and then I will paint the leaves.
Thank you.
So I'm done with the painting and now I'm using golden color to mark lines in the middle of the leaves to give them more detailing. And this is how the complete kurti looks. I hope you like this video, and if you want to know the stitching tutorial of this kurti, then please click the link mentioned in the description box and in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye.